To install Node.js in your system, you have to open Node.js website, nodejs.org. So here you will get two options to install Node.js. One is 10.15.0 LTS version and another one is 11.6.0 current version. You can either install anyone. So here I am using MacBook, so I am getting option for Mac OS 64-bit, and if you are a Windows user, you can get option for Windows installer, and if you are a Linux or Mac or Ubuntu user, you will get option for Ubuntu either. So I'll just download and install 11.6 current version. So I'll just download the p.pkg file and I'll install Node.js first. So if meantime, if you are a Windows user, you can do this, you can follow along with this and you can install the same version in your Windows system or in Linux system. Okay, so I'll just open. So here if you'll install Node.js, then you will get two things here. Node.js will install in this path and the npm version 6.5.0 will install in this path, user, local, bin and npm. Okay, and your Node.js version will be 11.6. So I'll just continue. License agreement. Okay, I'll click agree. Next, it will install in my Mac machine. Install. You can choose any location, but here I will choose default one. So I'll just install it. So it will ask privilege. Okay, now Node.js will install in our system. So after that, okay, so installation is completed. So this is the path once again for Node.js 11.6 and this is the path for npm 6.5. okay, fine. So I'll just close. And also in MacBook it will ask to delete the installer of Node.js, move to trash. I'll just trash it because we don't need now. So I'll just open the command line. I think it's not visible, so I'll just increase the okay, now I hope it's visible more. Okay, so I'll just check node-v. okay, so here we can see node version we have 11.6.0. now we'll check npm version, npm-v. okay, 6.0.6.5.0, that's next point zero. Okay, so this is the npm we have installed.